Hi everyone, Rhonda Robson with Rhonda's Tri-RRR-tistry here in the United States of America. And today I wanted to do something that's patriotic yet very beautiful fluid art utilizing the swipe technique. I created some type of angel wings, if you will, kind of thinking about the bald eagle wings, utilizing red, white, and blue. I know that we are all in this together as a world fighting this COVID-19 situation, but I am feeling a little patriotic right now with it being the 4th of July. So I wanted to demonstrate a 4th of July, my take on a swipe technique with fluid art. All right, let's get you down on my canvas. Talk to you soon. Bye for now. Hi everyone. All right, so we're gonna do a patriotic swipe today. And we're gonna be utilizing red, white, and blue. And the kind of the thing that I'm going to be doing is it'll be mostly white. And then I'm gonna try to make something like wings, if you will, with red and blue. And so that's my thought. We'll see how it goes. All right. And this is a 24 by 36. And I'm gonna get out some swiping tools here. All right, so I think I'm gonna make two puddles here, then I'll come out and down kind of thing. So right here, two puddles. So we'll do some white. One, two. Great thing is I've got some paint that I have already pre-mixed from another one, and it already has cells in it, so I don't need to add any more cells. Really like it so far. I want to get rid of this curve thing here, so. So I think I'm gonna have to flip this because I'm right-handed and I can't come this way very well. So try really, really hard not to move too much. Thank you. Have a great 4th of July. Thanks for watching, and if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell so that way you can get notified when I have a new video up. Thank you for watching, and have a great day.